Hi, my dear friends. Today topic is account currency. What is meant by account currency? Where it is maintained account currency? First of all, I will show you which field is account currency. For example, go to FS00, enter here any GL number and company code, click on your details, go to control data and see this one, account currency. Whatever currency you are maintained in this field, that currency is called account currency. Account currency means it is the GL currency. Okay, now you can listen here. Account currency, you just understand this point. The account currency indicates the currency in which the account is managed while creating the GL. It means we are maintaining the accounting currency at the time of GL creation. Okay, see, understand this point. The system proposes the company code currency by default. Let us understand. Company code currency and account currency and transactional currency. Company code currency means it is a local currency. Account currency means whatever currency you maintained at the time of GL creation. Transactional currency means whatever currency you are specified at the time of accounting entry posting. That is called transactional currency. Let's understand the scenario first of all. My account currency, it means my local currency is INR. My company code currency means local currency is the INR. My account currency is also INR. It means my company code currency, account currency is same. So what happened in the transaction? It is possible to post any currency at the time of accounting entry posting. Now understand second one. My company code currency means local currency is INR. Account currency means at the time of GL creation I gave USD. It means it is possible to post only USD currency. That's it. The GL not accepted any other currencies except USD. Okay, now let us understand here. Maintain company code currency, what is the T code? OX02. OX02, for your go to OX02 slash and go back. I am going through path for your understanding. SPRO, enter SAP reference IMG, enterprise structure, definition, financial accounting. See this one, third one, edit, copy, delete, check company code. You just see the T code. Additional information, display keys, IMG activities. You just drag it out. See what is the T code? OX02. You just double click on here. Go to edit company code. When you want to create the company, you just click on here, new entry. I already created the company. That is the reason. Click on your position. Enter your company code FM01, enter. See, this is the company code. Select this company code, click on your details. See here, I maintained INR. Understand here, whatever currency you entered or you are specified into this field, that currency is called company code currency or local currency. Okay, whatever currency you maintained into the this field, that currency is called local currency. Okay, let us understand scenario. This is a currency I maintained and this is the completed. Now then go back. Now see here, create the GL. First you can understand, first I can create office rent and office MIS paid. Okay, office rent and MIS paid. Okay, let us understand, I need to create here, one is office rent, one is MIS paid. Okay, in the office rent I maintained INR, it means company code currency. In this GL is able to post all the currencies. In the office MIS paid GL, office MIS paid GL, I specified account currency is the USD. It means this MIS paid GL is only able to post USD only. It cannot allow any other currencies. Okay, let us create the GLs. How to create the GLs? FS00. So I'm going through T code. I thought you don't want to go to path. Enter your T code, FS00. Enter your GL number. I specified one number. This is the number. Control C and pasted here. Enter your company code, FM01. Click on your create. So already created. Take here one more 80, 160080, FM01. Click on your create. Oh, this number also already used. 100. Click on your create. 460100. Other indirect expenses. See this one. Note it here. Office rent account. Office rent account. Click on your control data. See this one. The system automatically, understand this point, the system proposed the company code currency by default. So what is my company code currency? My company code currency is the INR. See here, what the system is proposed, it is also INR. So in case you want, keep it as it is, or you want to change, as your wish. So in my scenario, my company code currency and account currency both are same. That is the reason I'm keeping as it is. And go down, click on your line item display, posting key 001, go to create bank interest tab, field status group G001, and click on your save. Enter here 460100. It means office rent, company code currency is the INR, office rent GL account currency also INR. It means this is the GL able to post all the currencies. Okay, now office MIS paid. MIS paid. I am taking one more GL. So select here, Control C, and you want to create one more GL. $460,200. Give it your company code FM01. Click on your create. Select your other indirect expenses, profit and loss account, office MIS paid account. Click on your control data. The system proposed same as a company code currency, but this currency here I am maintain here USD. And click on your line item data, short key 001, create bank interest of G001, click on your save. So what currency I maintained here? USD. Means it is, see this one, here I maintain USD. It means currency other than company code currency. Now this office MIS paid GL is able to post only USD. Okay, so this one also completed. Let us check the post the accounting entries. Office rent account data to cash and office MIS paid account data to cash. Let us check the GLs. It is posted or not. Go to SAP slash and go back. Enter your FS00. Otherwise, I will show you path. SAP menu, accounting, financial accounting, general ledger, document entry, CR FB50. Double click on FB50, document date, currency. See this one here. See here, currency field. Whatever currency you are maintained here, that currency is called transactional currency. See, understand the scenario. My office rent currency INR. Company code currency and account currency is same. It is possible to post any currency. Okay, for example, document date, posting date, GL posting. See this one, take this GL 46100. This is the debit. Amount is 10,000. Here I am taking INR. And take the cash. The cash 240000 is the cash. Select your credit 10,000 and tap. Business area and profit center. Click on your enter. See this one, this GL may allow any currency. Okay, then click on your simulate, office rent account data to cash, then post. Document was post. Go to document, click on your display. This one, then go back. Now you can post office MIS paid account data to cash. In this case, account currency, sorry, Company code currency is INR. Account currency is USD. So what happened the results? It is possible to post only USD. Okay. Now double click on FB50. Document date, currency. Currency you can take INR. See, let's see what happened. It cannot be allowed other than USD. Okay, let us see. You can take INR, GL posting. So what is the GL? This one, 460 200, and debit amount and the cash. Credit amount, business area and profit center. See here, basically this GL account currency is USD. Here I entered INR. Press enter button in the keyboard. See this one, this error will come. Double click on this error. So what happened? Posting to account 460200, company code FM01, are only possible currency in USD. See, this is what I want to explain here. Okay, now you can post transaction currency is the USD. Let us check. Document date, take here USD, take here 460200, debit amount and take the cash, credit amount, business area and profit center. Press enter button in the keyboard. See, now it can be allowed. Click on your simulate, then post. So go to this one. So what is understand here? What need to understand here? When the company code currency same as the account currency, it is possible to post any currency in transaction. Account currency may not equal to, sorry, company code currency may not equal to account currency. That time it is possible to post only that currency only. Okay, means once again you can understand, account currency may not equal to company code currency. That time we are not able to post all the currencies. Okay, we are able to post only specified account currency only. Okay, thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, share. In case of any doubts, please drop in comment box. Thank you. Thank you very much.